And three. In between horses, Immortalization. Ricky's Revenge is on the outside. Mr. JT continues to fight down at the rail as they come for the furlong marker. It is Mr. JT and Ricky's Revenge with Immortalization in between horses. Romantic Man is in fourth and gaining ground as they pass the 16th pole. Ricky's Revenge, Immortalization. The two of them fight it out to the finish. Ricky's Revenge narrowly over.